Hi, my name is Eshan Sharma and I am an intern at LEXIS and Today we will discuss about the non-disclosure agreements. A non-disclosure agreement is a legal agreement between the two parties where the company gives access to restricted information to the employer, preventing its disclosure by the employer to third parties. The confidentiality of secret information is protected through the non-disclosure agreement. Non-disclosure agreement is a legal contract designed to protect confidential information. It is a document signed between two or more parties outlining the terms and conditions regarding the sharing and use of sensitive information. It ensures parties to keep information they share secret. It will be clearer with one example. Let us say you have a brilliant idea for an invention or a unique business plan. Before sharing it with others, you might want to make sure they won't go and tell everyone about it. In this scenario, NDA comes into picture. The NDA specifies what information is considered confidential and should not be considered with anyone outside of the agreement. It also explains how the information can be used at all. Example, if you share your idea for an invention with a company, the NDA might state that they can only use the information to evaluate whether they want to work with you, and they can use it to create a similar product themselves. Thank you.